This is a spring inspection of the bee colonies. This is how the insulation for bees looks like in winter. It is a 0.79 inch thick sheet of foam that covers most of the frames. The decision to use this insulation came when mice began to actively settle in the woven insulation fabric, making their nests out of it. I don't use film in my work in winter,